there's a good chance you may have to testify in court for your Indiana wrongful death case. And when I say testify, that could be in the form of a deposition, which is a statement given under oath after a lawsuit is filed, or ultimately at trial if the case were unable to settle. But there's a good chance in an Indiana wrongful death case that you will have to testify about how the death of a loved one has affected you under oath.